I number about 300 motels as my home. I sort of attach myself to people from time to time, like with you, especially around the holidays. I can take it in March, July, October. I don't mind it, but it gets hard about this time of year. I've never had much of a chance to be a family man, but it gets really hard. And you know what it is? I don't get to give any of myself to anybody. It's not the getting I miss, it's the giving. I sat on that plane with you and I thought about you heading home to be with your people. And Tuesday night, when you were in the shower and I looked at the pictures of your kids, man, I thought you gotta be the luckiest man on earth to go home and put those little guys on your knee and hug them and kiss them. I'm 39 years old and I never had that and I never will. I'm sorry about all this. I just kind of lost control this time. Every year since Marie's been gone, I've gotten closer and closer to losing it. Usually I head for a church. I can feel like I'm part of something when I'm in a church. This time, I guess I didn't get to the church fast enough. I just couldn't let go. I vowed I'd never burden anybody with this. And I broke my vow. Held you away from your family. I caused you a hell of a lot of trouble. You better run. I'm gonna head back downtown. I know the firm you work for. I read your business card. I've kept a sort of tab on what I owe you, and I'll get it all back to you. And I just want to say, in 15 years on the road, I never met a nicer guy than you. And that comes straight from my heart. God bless you, buddy. Few more like you and the planet be in good shape. When I give my thanks, it's going to be for meeting you.